Hello friends, I am on journey, the tyre got punctured. Let us see how safe, fast and securely we can change the tyre.
There is one very important point in this. You should always remember, once the car is lifted by the jack, never go under the car or don't send any kids, children to bring something which is underneath the car. It is very dangerous. This point is very most important thing. This is the jack. The lifting point must accurately fit the lifting area. It should exactly fit like this. You can turn it with the hand. Once it is tightened, do not lift the car.
Try to open it like this. Suppose if it is not getting open, I tell you how to do. Do not worry. Keep it like this. After this, you are unable to open this. Why? Because these are very tight. Keep your leg like this and hit it. It will come. Keep your leg. Do it like this. Keep it like this. It has a hole to insert in this. Now keep it like this. Hold this one. After that, now see, just rotate it. See, the tyre is getting lifted. Now check for the freeness. Keep your hand like this and rotate it. Now all four opened. Tyre is removed. Now closely watch for the shape of this nut. For one side it is flat, other side it is little bit thickle. The nut always sit like this. That means the conical end should go in this way. It acts as a lock. Important point, you should never place the nut like this. You should place the nut like this on the rim. For example, I am showing, this is the securing stud. It should sit like this, not like this. When you tight it, it will get compressed closely to this rim and it will lock. Now this is the good tire. Now we will fit it. Lift the tire. Insert it. After hand tightening all, just move the wheel like this. Okay. Tight this one, opposite one, this one, after that opposite to this. Now lower the jack. Okay, tight this one, opposite to this one. That's all, your job is done. Keep the puncture tire in the space provided. There is a pin for securing the tire to avoid scattering. When you apply the brake, the tire should be firm. It should not be moved. It is a safety precaution. Now the tire won't move, so you must secure it properly. This is the jack securing area, and tight it little bit firm. It will not scatter.